at the end of the day, all of you and I share a common goal. We want to keep our homes, our schools, our families, our loved ones safe. I'm also here for another reason. I'm here because I've seen how all of you, decent, responsible, law-abiding gun owners, are relentlessly and, I believe, unfairly demonized.